Yeah. Okay. So this is a live stream. Hopefully it's going all well and everything. Hopefully it looks good. Yeah, should be good. I think we should go now. Where are we going? Let me up the volume. Wait. Is that better?
Is that better?
Yeah. Okay, should be good.
Okay, should be good.
I'm upping the game volume. I'm upping the game volume. I'm upping the game volume. All right, let's go to second trial. Yeah, I'm currently live streaming. Okay, I'm live. Here we go. Hopefully this goes well. we go. Is decades last. Hopefully we can do it all wrong. Just doing some trial 2 of All Star. Let's go. Thank you. just need about 1,800 more cash and then should be able to finish it. Gonna get Mihawk and then should able to help us a bit with the air defense. Should probably place another one. Seeing that I should save a meter. That is not bad. These air troops are making us take ages. Death Note. Right, so we need to save for Death Note. just need about probably one or two more bulimas, and then we can do this. Yo, HP Flame.
Yeah?
I'm just test streaming.
Alright.
Right now. Seems everything's going good so far. Cloner. Oh no. Okay, that's it.
Should probably be working on the Light Yagami now.
Thank you.
Wait, there's a Minotaur? There's a Minotaur? I didn't even know that. Says I have to evolve it from normal Minotaur. Let me see. Oh, from Meekt. Isn't he like? He's a 5-star unit. Said it's a hard wave. I wonder if it's a. I wonder if it's because of the cloners. Yeah, it's probably be. It's probably the cloners. They're really annoying. Then we should able to finish this easily. Then I'll start upgrading Mihawk. There we go. That is sick. There's been no video problems, no drop frames, no nothing.
No, but what did you do? What's your settings?
I just did it to the automatic one, and it's even on 1080p. Well, my settings is at. Remember, I told you about the bitrate thingy. Yeah, 6,000, and it's good.
There we go. Please take me with you. You got Yoshigaki Kuria.
Put what on what did you put on automatic?
No, I meant like I did optimize settings. Not
okay.
In the settings, it says optimize settings.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Go in settings in Streamlabs.
Wait a sec. Wait.
Who's this guy? Oh yeah, he's got that ability. The detonate bomb ability. Yeah, that was cool. That was, still trying to get over.
Alright, so I'm opening Streamlabs, yeah.
So you go to settings.
Settings, yeah.
You go to settings and then you go to general.
General.
Do you see that third column where it says configure default devices?
Yeah.
Does it say something to the right?
To the right. It says continue and it says skip. Which one?
It says... Wait, is it on the general settings?
A minute, wait a minute. Minute, so you want me to go to, wait, settings, general. Yeah, now go to right, yeah. I see auto optimize and OBS input.
Yeah, do that.
Right. And that will just make it so that I'm not lagging.
Well, I don't know. Just basically auto optimize to like. So if you go on output, how much bitrate do you have? What's your bitrate? What does it say?
If I go on audio bitrate, no,
normal
bitrate, right?
Yeah, normal bitrate. What does it say?
Oh, 3114, that's it.
So 3114.
That bad.
Wait, try and do the auto optimization again.
What did you get?
6,000.
Okay.
Wait, do you have any other things open, like tabs and stuff?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Do you have any, like, games open? Hello.
I got 6,000.
Okay.
Do
it one more time. Do it one more time.
Sure.
Yeah. Let's see what you get.